Hi, I'm Vanilla. In this video, I'm going to talk about electrical energy and electrical power. We often say that we worked hard. What actually this work means? It's a physical effort done in order to achieve something. To do the work, we need energy. In physics, energy is defined as the capacity to do work. We know that energy can neither be created nor be destroyed, but it can be transformed from one form to another. Let me give a simple example. We need energy to move things. Where do we get this energy? We are getting this energy from the food we eat. In this case, the chemical energy from the food is converted to mechanical energy. We know that electrical energy is generated in power plants. Are we creating electrical energy? No. Thermal power plants convert heat energy into electrical energy. Wind turbines convert the kinetic energy from the wind into electrical energy. Solar panels convert light energy into electrical energy. Electrical energy is the work done to move electrons. Voltage is like the electrical force that pushes the electrons through the conductor. Therefore, the electrical energy is expressed as voltage multiplied by electric charge. The SI unit of energy is joules. It is named after the English physicist James Prescott Joule. When we say 1 meter length, we can guess how long 1 meter is. But can you guess how much is 1 joule? That's approximately the amount of energy required to lift a medium-sized tomato 1 meter against Earth's gravity. Now, what is electric power? Electric power is the rate per unit time at which the electrical energy is transferred by an electric circuit. Energy and power are closely related, but they are not same. In simple words, power is how fast the energy is used or transmitted. That means power is the amount of energy divided by time. We know that energy is voltage times electric charge. Therefore, the power equation can also be written as Vq divided by time. But the electric charge by time gives current. This means electric power is equal to voltage times current. The SI unit of power is Watt. It is named after the Scottish engineer James Watt. Since power is energy divided by time, the power can also be expressed as joule per second, because the unit of energy is joule and the time is second. 1 watt is equal to 1 joule per second. A kilowatt is another term used in the measure of power. What is kilowatt? The prefix kilo means 1000. A kilowatt is simply 1000 watts. The power of the most appliance is usually stamped on the bottom or back of the appliance or on its nameplate. For example, this iron box has a 1100 watts label. Therefore, it requires 1100 watts or 1.1 kilowatt worth of power to work. This means if we are ironing our clothes for 1 hour, then we are using 1.1 kilowatt-hour electrical energy. Here the energy is expressed in kilowatt-hours instead of joules, because electrical energy is normally sold to consumers in kilowatt-hours. That is, the commercial unit of electrical energy is kilowatt-hour. 1 kilowatt-hour is equal to 3600 kilojoules. Let's see another example for electrical energy calculation. A 100 watt bulb operating for 10 hours consumes 1 kilowatt hour of electrical energy. 10 100 watt bulbs operating for 1 hour also consume the same 1 kilowatt hour electrical energy. That's all for today. Bye. See you in my next video.